That ball hit deep into right field. Stretch. Stretch. Get on back there. He looks up. You can put it on the board. Yes. Tadahito Oguchi. His 12th homer. And this game is tied at one.
Hyundai home run replay, and he's done this before. Going to right field, playing the conditions. The ball carries well that direction, and it's in the bullpen of the Yankees.
That ball hit hard into right center field. Stretch! Get up! Womack looks up. You can put it on the board! Yeah! Back-to-back homers by Iguchi and Rowan, and the Sox lead it 2-1.
The Hyundai home run replay, that is short and to the point. Line shot out of here.
That ball hit deep, way back. He looks up. You can put it on the board. Yes. Back to back to back, and it is 3-1 Sox.
You don't see that every day. Randy Johnson giving up 3 straight home runs.